Here's a first decent start. Turn off the kill. Raise the oil pressure to the turbo. Turn on the gauges. That's switched because the wideband has a heater. The turbo needs between 10 and 30 PSI, but for testing it's not critical and I don't want to spend any more money on it, so I have a momentary switch here, and then this is a boost gauge, oil boost, AFR. Turn the fuel pump on. It's set to around 2-3 pounds.